back. You can't see it, but you can't miss it. These locals say the smell in their quiet streets is making them sick.
Coal Point on Lake Macquarie is a lovely place to visit, but you wouldn't want to breathe here. But if you live here, you don't have a choice. And right now, what used to be a beautiful residential area is on the nose.
Vomit?
It smells like vomit.
There is no other smell. Yeah, it's just vomit.
We can show you how pretty Coal Point is, but what we can't bring you on TV is the smell. Locals are fuming about the putrid new stench, which is wafting right through this tiny town. A stench so strong, some residents can't even bear to leave their homes.
And it's putrid, it absolutely stinks.
It all seemed like a good idea when Lake Macquarie Council decided to go green, building a new organic waste facility in the area. But residents say it's backfired big time, and locals like Cheryl have got their noses out of joint.
We thought, what the hang is that? And then my husband realised it was the dump up the road.
For the last year, all kinds of food scraps, including meat and animal bones, have been broken down here to be turned into compost close to homes. The green waste is sprinkled on gardens, parks and sporting fields, but locals claim the smell is unbearable. Coal Point resident Yvonne Nichols used to love a morning coffee on her balcony, but not anymore.
We can't open our bedroom windows, we can't open the bathroom, we can't sit on the deck.
And spare a thought for residents at the retirement village who live across the road, like Alan Chait.
They've moved to such a beautiful area to retire, and yet they're dealing with this terrible smell.
A lot of people just simply lock the doors, lock the windows, and try to bear up under it.
You can taste it sometimes.
Yeah. You can taste
it's
it.
It's a taste. It's a. Sometimes it leaves a funny sort of taste.
It's a very mustardy smell. Yeah, pollution-y.
Alan claims the smell is so bad, it's affecting the health of fellow residents.
People are really having trouble breathing. And they're advanced age folks, so, yeah, they have a bit of trouble breathing at times anyway.
Professor Ian Ray from the University of Melbourne says unpleasant odours can bring on other symptoms.
Once you start to smell an awful smell and you start to feel nauseated, all sorts of things happen. I mean, you might want to go to the toilet, you might get a headache, you might get a cough. These things are all sort of downstream from the basic cause. These things are very irritating. That's basically what it is.
Lake Macquarie Council has directed recycling company Remondis to organise an independent investigation into the stench. In a statement sent to A Current Affair, the council says it's aware of odour issues that may arise from the organics processing facility from time to time. The production of compost has the potential to generate an odour, and our initial investigations have found that this may increase in certain weather conditions or operational practices such as turning the piles.
It's all right to be doing something which is right and getting rid of waste, but you've got to do it in a way which doesn't put everybody out of place, you know, and twist people's noses.
Council's full statement is on our website.